Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
When was your last tetanus?